Miss America is Miss Alaska.
The new Miss America was crowned last night with Miss Alaska 20-year-old Emma Broyles winning the title. But this was not the Miss America pageant we used to know and love. After years of plummeting ratings, this year's 100th anniversary show didn't even air on broadcast TV. Viewers streamed it on NBC's Peacock service. And the reviews are pretty bad, cringy, and a mess, posted disappointed fans. Many credit Miss America's downfall to losing the swimsuit portion 3 years ago and to turning it into a scholarship competition rather than a traditional beauty pageant. Last night's show ended before the newly crowned Miss America even received her traditional bouquet of flowers. But the criticism isn't phasing the new Miss America. She still shed happy tears. Hey, at least some traditions never go away.
Your new Miss America.